phone right now with a video capture test from the Samsung Wave 578.